Because people out there actually, I read somewhere that you could actually have been a professional footballer.
Yeah,
you were that
almost,
good.
Almost.
Really?
Almost.
Well, tell us about that. How did that happen? Okay, or how did it not happen?
There's a sad story behind this. So I have that passion for football. I really wanted to be a footballer, and I was raised in Fadama.
Right.
And anyone that ever lived in Fadama is aware it's a place where young people, most of the young people go. We have somewhere we call Fadama Park.
Very, very famous, yeah.
If not the Fadama Park, there is one close to Fadama. There's a place called Dakuma.
Okay.
We have Dakuma Park and we call it Cable.
Right, right.
True. That is where most of these big stars, started from. So I was in a team. I was actually in Ayaz.
Wow.
And I was a striker.
Wow.
I mean, you can tell from like
very, very nimble-footed, yeah.
Yeah, so, and I was super smart. They used to call me Saha.